name is Lucas Paixao. I'm 21 years old, originally from São Paulo in Brazil. I would define character as the qualities that make you different from everybody else, what you have inside you and how that reflects on your daily activities and interactions.
A champion of character to me would reflect strong leadership, strong characteristics to others, putting others before themselves in order to help people grow.
My greatest influence on character for sure is my grandfather. He always taught me what was right, and one thing that I always take from him is that no matter who you're talking to, where you at, you always gotta be respectful to people. I'm taking that for my whole life. I'm never gonna forget that. Also, my whole family in general, they taught me so much. And if it wasn't for them, I know I wouldn't be where I'm at. I wouldn't be who I am right now. So I owe that to them. I'm really thankful to my family.
There are so many reasons why I nominated Lucas, particularly because of the work that he did in our admissions office. He was working on projects and things that are going to help international students in the future, and he didn't think about himself, like, oh, I wish I would have had that, or that would have been helpful for me, or things like that. So it was his selflessness and his desire to help others that it was easy to nominate him for this award.
The strength that is most important for me, on and off the pitch, is knowing how to be respectful. But also, I think gratitude is one strength that I try to bring to my life and practice a lot. My teammates will always hear me say that it's a great day to be alive, and I think this comes to gratitude. Winning this award means a lot to me. It shows me that I'm on the right track. I usually say I have that phrase for myself that I'm just a guy striving to be someone of value, and I think that being recognized for my character is a good sign that I'm on the right track.